McCormick Place is known for the annual auto show, C2E2, and a host of other conventions. But by the end of this week, it will be turned into a makeshift hospital ready to receive patients who may have contracted coronavirus. It's 2.6 million square feet of exhibit space sitting empty. But in a matter of days, McCormick Place will be transformed into an alternate care facility designed to cater exclusively to patients who believe they have contracted coronavirus.
We're aiming to have these first 500 beds up this week, followed by the next 500 by next week, the next 1,250 by the week of April 20th, and the final 750 acute care beds by the end of the month.
That's a total of 3,000 beds to be built in this makeshift hospital by the end of April. Right now, Illinois has logged more than 5,000 cases of coronavirus. In less than 2 weeks, health experts expect to see a surge in positive COVID-19 patients across the country, hitting hospitals and overwhelming healthcare systems. Hence the reason 20 members of the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, 30 from the Illinois Air National Guard, and hundreds of contractors started putting things in place here Monday.
Putting in all the wheelchairs, the humidifiers, any kind of IV brackets, and all the way to mop buckets, everything like that. We're trying to get everything prepared for the COVID-19.
Picture a trade show with dividers, 10-foot by 10-foot rooms that are divided and oriented so that there's nursing stations so that medical professionals can be caring to the folks that are coming in here.
$15 million in FEMA dollars is being used to create this medical facility in three different exhibit halls here. The governor says non-acute patients or those not dealing with serious symptoms can come here to be treated.
People whose condition could benefit from the care of medical professionals, but who are not likely to need a formal ICU.
Mayor Lightfoot is calling out to those with medical experience to step up to assist the thousands of patients expected to seek treatment here.
If you have healthcare training, we have a job for you. Doctors, nurses, certified medical assistants.
If you have a medical background and you would like to assist some of these patients who will be coming here to McCormick Place, we've placed a link on our website at WGNTV.com where you can apply. Reporting from McCormick Place, Courtney Guzman, WGN News.
Courtney, thank you.